despite being so dry this month along the Front Range, CDOT has gone through about 60% of its statewide budget so far for snow removal and avalanche control. CDOT's budget this year is $78 million.